Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Gulfstream Park West here on Saturday. It is October the 6th, 2018. Gonna look at the fifth race from Gulfstream West, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The fifth race from Gulfstream Park West, Calder. It is a starter allowance race, purse $50,000. This race is for 3-year-olds and upwards, never start for a claim price in 2017 or 18. Field of 9 horses going the distance of ground of 2,400 meters with a distance of ground of 1 mile and 1 half on the Calder Turf Course. 2,400 meters, a mile and a half, Turf Course. Rails at, 15 feet, I believe, 15 feet. Top selection here in the 5th. I like the number 2 horse, Sanjur. Hopefully I said that right, probably not, but pardon that. I'm going to go 2-9-4-1 in the Superfecta. 2-9-4-1 Super. Top selection to 2 horse, Sanjur. 5-year-old gelding by Bridled Song here. Edgar Zayas gets a leg up. Blinkers off for the first time in almost 2 years. The horse's most recent outing came the 9th of August at Gulfstream, 1 mile and optional 25 claimer. The horse finished 5th by 5.25 lengths there. He was very wide, but he had a little bit of a turn of foot at the end. It wasn't a bad race. It's the kind of horse that, if he was in New York, he would be running in those longer distance races. If for some reason, every race at Gulfstream this summer, it seemed, was either 7.5 furlongs or a mile on the turf. There was no in-between there. With a longer distance here today, I think he'll really run well. Before that, he ran the 8th of July again at Gulfstream, 1 mile and Star Lance race 20,000. He finished 2nd by 1.75 lengths, and that day he sat closer. He just missed at the end, but he ran a good effort off the break. And then the 7th of January here at Gulfstream, over at Gulfstream, 1 mile and ops 25 claimer. Horse finished 4th by 3.75 lengths. Horrible start, but again, he was flying at the end. And then back at Gulfstream again, 1 mile 16th ops 25 claimer. Horse won by nose. He got there in the nick of time after not the best of stretch runs, but he got the victory. And then he ran here at Calder last November, the 5th, a mile 16th in a Star Allowance race 25,000. Off the break, he finished 2nd by length. Again, he closed up well. So, like I said, he should definitely handle the trip here. And, I like him a lot, so watch out. So, to recap my selection for the 5th from Gulfstream Park West, going to go with the 2 horse. Going to go 2-9-4-1 in the Superfecta. So, good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.